get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think. I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hull or group share clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught then, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby.
Watch it!
pretty boy.
Hey!
Okay, now all we gotta do is pick up the bike.
Pull it, brother!
You didn't have to do that. He told you who had the bike.
You really got soft, haven't you, Johnny? You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye and all that shit? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough with that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid kid stuff. We gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking deadbeats. Give me a stiff drink, some hard drugs, the road in my chopper. That's all I need. Maybe an occasional bit of a hole. Wouldn't be a man if I didn't need that now, would I? How's Ashley, by the way? She's single?
What about your brothers, man? Ain't you in it for the lost?
Everything I do is about the lost. I don't exist without my brothers, without you. If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John boy. It's that state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's some tough love you're showing them. Let's get your bike, then!
Screw the fucking angels of death!
Jackie and the kid.
What's Ashley gonna do now that Billy's back?
Fuck me, Terry. That's her call. It's a free country.
I don't know where you've been living, pal. Us brothers